gentleman. About 70 years ago, he had a flea circus with hundreds of trained acrobatic fleas. But that act went to the dogs. It's going to get worse, unfortunately. I promise you it will get worse. So about 3 months ago, I decided to try and recreate my grandfather's flea circus. So this was the case he kept his fleas in. And I decided to go to the pet store and try and find some fleas. Oh, sure, because they were having a big sale. Buy one, get one flea. It's going to get worse. You know, you only want to buy two fleas, because as the saying goes, two's company, flea's a crowd. So I went home, actually, because they didn't have any fleas, and I started combing through my dog, and I found these two trying to flee. It's going to get worse. Now, you never sneak up on fleas because they'll jump away. So you have to kind of let them know that you're here. So let me see if they're home, okay? Oh, believe me, by the end of this, you'll be scratching your heads. Especially the front row. All right, here we go. Are you there? They're there. They're jumping up and down, hitting their heads. They love that. Okay. Let me see. They love music. Let me play a couple of their favorite songs. Here's another favorite song. You know what that song is? Not Flea Times. Here's another favorite of theirs. Oh, I work for the groans, thank you. Here's another favorite of theirs. You ready? Clap on, clap off. Let me take them out for you, okay? We'll work with the girl tonight. They get tired, so we'll go with Bertha. Oh, it's Ed and Bertha, by the way. And Bertha is a very famous flea, worked on Broadway in the show Cats. Tell by the eyes. This is Bertha. Bertha's the only flea I've ever trained to do a triple somersault in the air, landing in my other hand. Are you ready? Yeah. And you're all watching. At the famous Magic Castle. Okay, here we go. Jump! One, two, three. I am so sorry, sir. Please. You know the human rule. Come on. All right, let's try again. Jump! Oh, I'm sorry, it wasn't Bertha. Here's some flea treats for yours. There you are. A, B, and O positive flavor. Okay. Here we go. Glad I have that on tape. Jump! One, two, three. She did it! You okay? She's okay. There you go.